Pastor Chris goes to the female candidate number.